Welcome back, y'all. Mrs. Country Nerd here. Ready to see if we can actually finish this game and actually escape. So let's get to it. Hey, I decided to remind you that you have only 2 days left. Thank you, I already forgot. You sick, you need help. No, you need help. Perhaps you can't wait to find out how you will die. And how? I'll put a bullet in your forehead. Do you have any questions? Why kidnap me? You know better. Let's get to it then. Oops. Wrong button. Get our food. Let's get the heck out of here. Let's see what we got in storage. Got a blue key. Got a metal key we just found. We got the garage key. Let's see what this... this metal key does. Does it unlock this? Huh. Doesn't actually show in my inventory. Should I be concerned? What just happened? I didn't even do nothing yet. Oh, do you repent your deeds? I remember nothing. I'm not guilty of anything. Of course you are guilty. Please let me go, or I wish only your death. I want to come down. You will not get it. Sorry, I will not do that again. Hey, don't use that language. Do you have any questions? What the heck just happened? Did I lose everything? I lost the key. I wonder if that happened again. can't open the door now, so guess that was technically the right key. I wonder if this blue key is a for the one upstairs. He's going upstairs right now. I heard the door, but I still hear the footsteps. Here he comes again. There he is. There he goes. Energy back. Don't work. won't let me use it. And I'm fixing to pass out. And there it goes. Friday. Game over. All because it messed it up. And it wouldn't let me. I guess that's game over. I really wish I knew why it wouldn't let me. Huh. If y'all would like me to try this again, let me know down in the comments and I guess I'll see if I'll pick it up again. Because that kind of confused me. Maybe I have to talk to the creator if they let me. See if I can't do something, maybe. Because that's messed up. I didn't even use the key yet. And then it wouldn't even let me use the energy drink. Is there any other... Have y'all ever played this game before? I might be just ranting, but... I wonder if y'all had the same problem. And if so, let me know. I'm gonna take a break from this now. Maybe I'll have something different for y'all on the next escape game for Fridays. Until then... I guess I'm gonna cut it short this time. I guess I'll see y'all on the next episode. Bye!